Oh, what a parish, a terrible parish. Oh, what a parish is that of Dunkeld. They hanged their minister, drowned their presenter, done doon the steeple and fuddled the bell. The steeple was doon, but the kirk was still standing. They biggit a lum where the bell used to hang. A still pot they got, and they brewed Highland whiskey. On Sundays they drank it and ranted and sang. Oh, had you but seen how graceful they look it, to see the crammed pews so socially join. MacDonald the piper stood up in the pulpit. He made the pipes scarlet, the music divine. With whiskey and beer, they would curse and they'd swear. They'd argue and fight like you darna will tell. About Geordie and Charlie, they bothered for rarely. With whiskey, they're worse than the devil himself. When the Herchirin spirits had mounted their garrets, to a ball on the green they all did adjourn. The maids with coats kilted, they skipped and lilted. When tired, they shook hands and then hame did a turn. If the kirks o'er Scotland held like social meetings, nae warning ye'd need from a far tinkling bell. For true love and friendship would draw ye together far better than roaring the horrors of hell. What a parish, a terrible parish. Oh, what a parish is that of Dunkeld. They hanged their minister, drowned their presenter, done doon the steeple and fuddled the bell. The steeple was doon, but the kirk was still standing. They biggit a lum where the bell used to hang. A still pot they got, and they brewed Highland whiskey. On Sundays they drank it and ranted and sang.